discussion from the very beginning of the year. Effective discussion with friends, mnemonics, flashcards helped me recall the concepts well. During study holidays, I solved most of the sample papers and previous year questions, which helped a lot to solve the board papers as well. Don't have any distractions. Do your best. Don't take too much pressure. Believe in yourself. No, I didn't expect to get such good marks, but I had constant practice from the beginning. So I'm taking PCMD for PUC in 11th and 12th. So that I have many options open. The culture, the tradition, and stay grounded. Do not forget your roots. I'd like to thank my teachers, parents, and my friends for their continuous support and encouragement.
Thank you. Thanks.